good, YouTube? It's your boy Deb back again for the first listen, my nigga Pliz, ain't? And today we are going to take a listen to the Nicki Minaj diss that's been going around the fucking United States of America. For real, hey man, like, I done heard like many people say Remy Ma done shattered Nicki Minaj. Like, who is a Nicki Minaj anymore? I don't even know. I'm just sitting here like, damn, look, I've been fucking with Remy Ma back in the day. Look, I remember when it was Remy Ma, Papoose, running a motherfucking diss game. Like, you ain't wanna fuck with Papoose, you ain't wanna fuck with Remy Ma, you ain't wanna fuck with Jada. Like, New York was killing that shit. Like, you ain't, that's some rappers you didn't touch. And obviously Remy Ma got locked up, Papoose kind of fell off a little bit, and you know, just the whole New York scene in general, I felt like it's falling off a little bit. Hey y'all, I know you probably hit that pause button, that space bar button, your ass was like, man, this nigga don't know what he talking about. Tell me New York ain't fall off. Bitch, I had Bobby Shmurda snitching on himself. Come on, man. Anyways, yeah, so Nicki Minaj, you know, I know that her and Remy had beef. And Remy Ma actually, like, left her alone and whatnot. But then, you know, Nicki was running her mouth and whatnot a couple times in the past. So I feel like this was just coming to her. The track is called Sheether or Sheether. So, yeah, I might have said it wrong. I don't know. But, you know, hey, like always, been fucking talk too much. Let's just get right into this. We got Remy Ma, Sheether, Nicki Minaj diss. Y'all ready?
Fuck you, free Remy!
See, you see this? That's how you catch a body, bro.
Are you dumb? You a pink diamond chicken wing chain.
Are you dumb? Oh, Sheether. Hey, y'all know I'm a little slow sometimes.
I'm gonna bout your dumb ass and look stupid. You literally got a dumb ass talking crazy.
That shit is fake though, for real. Hey, that shit getting a little too big. I ain't lying. I knocked Nicki down. But that shit getting a little too big now.
Talking about bringing knives to a fight with guns when the only shot you ever took was in your buns. And
the only shot you took was in your buns.
You was free Remy when I was upstate doom. But now that they free Remy, you don't sing the same tune.
For real though. For real. Hey, everybody talking shit while you in jail. Remy got free and it was like, oh shit, look, my bad, you know. Respect on your name.
Amika, nah, on some G shit. Left him and took a pic with the dude he had beef with. Hey. And you don't know it was a beef that you started. Pillow talk me out of your ass, this bitch retarded.
Ooh, for real? Yo, she spit in facts. Nigga, this car facts. CarMax facts, bitch. Like, goddamn, for real. Nicki know what she was doing with that whole Meek Mill Drake shit, man. She was fueling that shit, for real. Like, she was literally fueling that shit. Like, my nigga Meek did take the L now. Like, let's be real. My nigga Meek did take the L, but he wouldn't have took the L if she wasn't provoking this shit.
You disloyal, you hoochie. Now all of a sudden you back with Drake and Tucci. After you said you suck his dick, you back with Gucci. Who next Puff Daddy or 50? You a hateless groupie. And you beat the internet troll or web browser. I'm sorry, you can't get it online without Safari. Mentioning guns, you... Pussy galore, James Bond. Only time you touch a trigger is when you fuck Trey Songz.
Bro, I don't know how I be drinking water at the time some shit comes up. Every time some fire shit come on, I'm drinking water. Bro, what? She fucked Trey? I mean, it's believable, but you know what I'm saying? But damn, so Trey, she fucked allegations on Ebro. She fucked. Who else she fucked, bro? Like, Meek Mill, Safari, shit, Drake. Sound like a groupie to me.
You cheated on your man with Ebro. I might need your footage.
Yep, see, Ebro.
So you think you lit? Revolution. I'm a Ghostbuster, bitch. I'm supposed to be mix Nicki with a Minaj. I'ma park this bitch, put Nicki in the garage. I'm getting money like Nicki Bond. I'm wildin' out, about to hit Nick with the cannon. How are you on the BMAs acting like a disrespect Taylor? Cause Taylor wasn't slipping up. Taylor's very dope, girl. Really pick the biscuit up and jealous. Ooh. She was happy. You claim you never fucked Drake. Now that's when you took me. You fucked the whole empire. Who you trying to be cookie? Boogie down for.
Is, bro. Like, God damn. Why are we doing this shit?
Sending threats to him. I guess that's why they call you Barbie. You is next to Ken. Talking about the money, lonely, you're foreign sick. Why you ain't hot shot? Dead bitch. Will not lose.
Oh, I was just quiet because I was having a moment of silence for Nicki Minaj. Hey, for real though, real talk. Let's ask the first question. Who y'all think did it better? You know, and I'm not trying to trigger a lot of people. I'm just asking the question here. I'm asking for y'all opinions. Who y'all think did it better? Y'all think Remy Ma, Nicki, or Nas on Jay-Z? Let me know which ether was better. But back to the video. Hey man, look, I'm gonna put it like this. Nicki, in all honesty, everybody's saying Nicki should have did a reply. Bro, Nicki should just sweep this under the rug, let this shit die down, bro. You don't want to reply to this. Like, this, after what she just did, she gave you 7 minutes of bars. Actually gave you 6 minutes and like 29 seconds of bars. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're dead, you know? This shit is dead. Like, you just don't want, your shit is finito. You got your nose blown. Like, this shit is donezo. You don't even want to fuck with this. Like, this woman right here is on another level. Like, and I know you probably got some ghostwriters. Like, let's be real now. You know, I used to fuck with Nicki Minaj back in the day when she first started. And she was doing, like, the freestyles and, you know what I'm saying? Like, I fuck with Nicki Minaj back in the day. I feel like she got more mainstream nowadays, which is okay. She's trying to get her money up. That's what it is. It is what it is. We all trying to get our own hustle. But, you know, you don't fuck with real MCs like this. Like, as you can see, when you poke at a tiger, you know what I'm saying? Like Cat Williams said, you know, you fuck with a tiger for so long, and then, you know, the tiger comes out. And then the tiger comes out, and he starts feeling like a real tiger. And then one day, you know, the tiger gonna wake up like, this ain't a drill, nigga. This ain't no bullshit. They think we bullshit, you know what I'm saying? And the tiger come back and snap on your ass. So I feel like, you just gotta understand, you're not in the same level as Remy Ma, man. She's just a real MC, like I said. You ain't wanna fuck with Remy Ma, you ain't wanna fuck with Papoose, you ain't wanna fuck with Jada. Like, these are real rappers, man. Like, you just stay away from that. So, if my advice to Nicki Minaj is don't reply, that this is probably gonna be whack, it's not gonna be as good as this. Yeah, Remy Ma got your head, man. It's just what it is. You know, she, you know, it's okay. Everybody catch a body every once in a while, you know, Nicki. Like, everybody catches a body, you know. Like, not too long ago, you know, the Warriors caught a body on, they blew a 3-1 lead, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody catches a body, you feel me? So, that's just what it is. we all know that Remy Ma did her thing. There was a couple lines in here she came with, she was like, the only time you get on the internet is through Safari. Like, I'm like, damn, Safari her ex-nigga. Like, she said another one, the only ass shots you got is in your buns, like, fake ass is in your butt. Something like that, man. I gotta go through it. But it was a couple of lines that caught me like, damn, yo, Remy really popping off. Like, Remy really felt some type of way. Like, that's just how I feel about it, man. Let me know what y'all think about it in the comments below. Even though I know what y'all gonna say, she body Nicki. If you put Nicki Minaj better than Remy Ma in my comments below, you might as well just unsubscribe, like, for real though, because you don't know music. Remy Ma, RIP to the competition. Like, she shit on Nicki Minaj. It is what it is. There's nothing else to say. But, hey, this has been your boy Dev. Thank y'all for subscribing. Thank y'all for liking, like always. Don't forget to share the video. And until the next time, thanks for always supporting. We out.